Hey folks, this is Best in Slot. Welcome back to Jurassic Park Chaos Theory. In the last video, we got ourselves to our 3.5-ish stars, but unfortunately we're getting slapped around a little bit by this common cold. Fortunately, we've got a lot of cash, so what we have to do is just keep on scanning our dinosaurs, make sure they're nice and happy. Now, we're also working on the Tyrannosaurus Rex. We got a little bit of amber last time, but not enough. That one's hella expensive, so let's go for that one. That seems like a good idea. So we're going to hopefully grab our Rex. Might have to wait a little bit, apparently, because this research task, guest attraction modules. There's no world in which they're useful, as far as I'm concerned. Low health. Yeah, of course. Yeah, it's on the way. The fixer's on the way to fix that. Not a problem. That's why they're called the fixer, by the by. And we're going to build the Rex habitat in... I feel like it might need some more shops and stuff like that. I also kind of want to... I've got a bit of a plan in mind. So let's get started. I'm going to try to move relatively quickly in this video. I mentioned... Oh, you can see it. Oh, because I can put the tower there. I might put one in anyway, because I'm going to wrap around. I mentioned in the last video how what I would like to do is complete the entire mode in under 3 hours. I do think that's going to be tight. I'm not by any stretch trying to suggest that's an easy thing to do for anyone, myself included, but I'd like to give it a go. So we've got about an hour and 15 minutes-ish to pull this off. Oh, this is getting worse. It's actually spreading. Just keep healing. Just keep healing. This is how we heal. I'm going to leave that disconnected for now, and we're going to build out this Rex habitat. So I want to leave some room for shops, again, restrooms and stuff like that. So we'll come down from about here. We're not going to go too far to the right, because I might want to build another habitat there. A little bit further. And then we'll come in like so. We can make it decently long, because we've got those fancy new towers. And then we'll cut in on a... angle like that, and then straight in, and... there we go. Right, let's see how we're doing. We've got amber, which is cool. We've got amber, which is cool. We've got angiosperm fossils, which is very cool. That's 60% on the Rex already. Not bad. Let's get that extracting. And can I afford another expedition? No. So we're going to need to hold on just for a little bit. Get our money up if possible. Looks like we've only got one case left, which is pretty sweet. Need help, buddy? A pointer sister? You're okay, Starecko. You're fine. Stop complaining. Right. I'm slightly confused why this is not as popular. Can I have a little look at my... Crowding. We've got a bit of a crowding issue there. People are loving my profit. Not what that means, but whatever. Okay, do I have the big boy? I don't think I've got the big boy path. God, the expedition flew by. So I'm going to grab the big boy path. Guest comfort. Oh, I already got it. Oh, sweet. Never mind. Although I am curious whether the luxury one does even more. So I'd like to grab that anyway. It is super expensive, I know, but... it is what it is. Is there anything else we need? Is there anything else that's going to really bring in the guest numbers, you know? I don't think so. Got all the guest comforts things. Don't need power. Power's for nerds. You know? You know what I mean. Okay, we're going to say that's good for now. And bam. Shop, shop, shop. Maybe like these shops are going to face these shops. There'll be like a double tier shop thing. Restroom and thing. View there, view there, view there. And this will curl into there as well. Just waiting until my money builds up a little bit more so we can get these Rex expeditions on the go. Should be enough. How are we looking in here? Are we looking good? Oh, I wouldn't say so. That's going to take us up to 73%. That kind of sucks. I think what we probably have to do, based on my past experience, is get this one for 3.4 million. It tends to be that the game kind of wants you to go for the super expensive ones. Once you've done it once, you know? So we're going to save up. It's fine. We've got good profit. Things are going well. Don't need to panic. Everything's going to be hunky-dory. Pudding and pie. Kiss the girls and made them cry. Plomp. Lack of space, really? Sorry. Yeah, 1,000 overcrowded guests on both, all of them. That one's full, that one's full, but that one's not full. So I don't know how I feel about that. What were these all? I mean, that one's full, so do I need like another tea? I don't know. Why can't they just be nice and normal? Why did he have to make my life difficult? I think I'm going to end up just building more amenities here, but I want to wait until the Rex is in, because I feel like if I do it now, they won't care. Where's the crowding going on? A little bit there. I'm just going to slow... No, I'm going to wait. I'm going to wait. I just need this Rex expedition, okay? I'm not spending any money until this bloody Rex expedition happens. I'm banned. Can't actually remember how much it is. Can we afford it? 3.4. Bloody hell, that's expensive. That is... That's pretty brutal. It's got to be said. Also, the angle of this exhibit is also brutal. I mean, look at that. Yeah. Why aren't you going this way? Life is pain. The park doesn't look too bad otherwise, but it's, I wouldn't call it sexy or anything. Alright, here we go then. Take all of my money for this single expedition. Please, you know, I beg you. Take all my cash. Thanks very much. You're a good one. That's so expensive, man! That is so expensive! There is no justification for that. That's nonsense. right, okay. Oh, God, I hate what I've done here. I hate it. Burning passion of a thousand suns. I'm going to try to make it sexy. And straight. Curve and straight. Okay. Could be sexier, but could be less sexy. So that's not bad. Moderately sexy. It's a little funky off to the side, but it kind of looks like it's the Leaning Tower of Pisa. There we go. I'm doing homage to the Leaning Tower. That's I mean, obviously all on purpose. That was all part of the plan. Obviously. God. Right, what do we get? Oh, we got amber, got that. Can't afford to put anything else. 180 from cephalopod, though. That's pretty cool. That's going to get us up to 80, 91%. That's not going to be enough. Oh, we're going to be so close, you know. We're actually going to be so obnoxiously close to 100%. Agonizingly close to 100%. Like, I can feel it already. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not spending another 2 million to get like 6% DNA on a T-Rex. I'm just not doing it. I refuse, frankly. Not in this lifetime, sister. Okay, let me just give a little swoop there. Lovely little swoop. Fossil extraction is so quick. 98%! Oh. How is that fair? I think we'll need another dinosaur afterwards as well. I'm vibing with Euoplocephalus, so let's grab one of those. Go. Because I believe I remember correctly, the Myasaura likes ankylosaurids, and I believe, if I'm not crazy, that the Pointer Sisters also like ankylosaurids. So Euoplocephalus will come in there, and we just need a few more dinosaurs. I think we'll probably end up having one more exhibit here, if I had to guess. But anyways, that means it's Rex. Not that we can afford it, but... Oh, 97%. Nobody warned me of this pain. It's just so expensive to send them out again. I can't possibly justify it. I just can't. So bad. Anyways, faster synthesis on the go. Lovely stuff. Let's give a little relaxation at the chilly zone. There we go. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. You can have tons of them. Speed. It's quite cheap. Grab that. Got some fossils. Oh, platinum baby. That is precisely what I wanted. A platinum baby. Who doesn't want a platinum baby, eh? Nerds, that's who. Go for a fort there at the end. Nice. Okay, cool. Sure. What would a platinum... Well, it would look like a baby made out of platinum, I suppose. Right. We don't really have much cash, which is slightly concerning, because if we get whomped by a storm, like, right now, We're kind of screwed, to be totally honest with you. But we'll see what we can do. We're going to need to get rid of the water there, I suspect. And then we can come round like that. And that should be okay. So, are we going to get one or two? Let's have a look at the genes. Why are you so annoyed? That's an angry-ass Rex right there. Intolerant, antisocial, aggressive. You'd have such an asbo. This Rex, however, is just nocturnal. Likes to nap in the daytime. A lovely, wholesome Rex. So we're going to save up for that. That's 1.9 million. We just got a big chunk of the Euoplocephalus. We actually made money from that Euoplocephalus. So we should probably go do it again, I suppose. Six. There it is. I don't know my people by their names. They are just numbers on a board. they've got more personality than they did in the past, but not enough to make me care about them, I'm afraid. Although, apparently you can rename them. I don't think you can do it in this mode. I haven't figured it out yet, anyway. Yonsei! How you doing, buddy? A little scritch-scratch. Every dinosaur in the game has a scritch-scratch animation, you know. I think that's pretty cool. It's always the same one. I mean, it's not always. Some of them, like, just rub their head on the ground, like, yam, yam, yam. Can't see what I'm doing, but it's very cute. And some of them, like, say the Allosaurus, they actually, nah, 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 with their arms, you know? There must be another Europlo somewhere, surely. That's that. And I should probably not be going for the Euoplo while I'm still working on this Rex, but it is what it is. I'm just nervous that I'm going to spend all this money on a Rex, and then I'm going to get slapped by a storm, and it's all going to be over. I can foresee the future, and I don't like it. I would be a soothsayer. There's nothing soothing. Oh, hello. What's going on here? Bob? Build it. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay. Well, I want the money, right? So let's focus on the money. Weirdly enough. There's quite a lot of cash about to come in. I'm not going to send out any more now. We're going to chill till we get the Rex, and then we'll focus on Euoplo. And then maybe a carnivore here? Oh, what we can do as well. Oh, that'd be awesome, actually. If we redo the tour track, we could have it come through here, and then cross over there, cross over there, cross over there, go back in. That would be awesome. There we go! Yes! I don't have cheaper incubation, do I? Oh, I would save so much money with cheaper incubation here. Literally 600,000 or something like that. Alas, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Sorry. It's very late. I'm very tired. Alright, that's gonna get us a grand total of 17%. Although I think that, yeah, 92. So the rest will actually take us all the way. So we're actually done with Euoplo by the looks of things. Rex is on the way. 3 minutes, a little bit less, because obviously we are speedy people. And Bob, my friend, you are on duty over here. Gonna set up our attractions nice and early. Viewing gallery. Bam, and the dirt is gone. And we also want a cheeky little viewing platform. Don't know what makes it cheeky, but it is. Ooh, I have to go more like that, I suppose. That's fine. How do we make this sexy? It's always a bit of a struggle, it must be said. I suppose it can... Okay, we're straight, and then curve. It's like a... It's basically an alien. Those are the eyes, they're the antenna, these are the arms, that's his body. Those are his little feet. It actually is an alien. Alright, I need to lead into this. He needs eyeballs. Well, there were the antenna. The eyeballs would be there, wouldn't they? That's what he sounds like. His name's Greg. It's Greg. I'm not weird. Greg's weird, okay? Stop judging me. Rex, how are we doing? We are ready to roll. Release via airlift. Bam. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Are you waiting for it? There we go. Okay, so I obviously knew this was going to happen, but even if you don't know it's going to happen, you can react very quickly.
All the gates are open.
Yeah. Do something. I'm done it.
This is bad. The dinosaurs have access to the entire park, and to the guests.
Goat. It's the goat.
Is this a malfunction? A problem somewhere in your security code.
We're trying to get as much information as possible.
I don't understand all those damn lines and numbers. And programmers, don't get me started.
It appears to be sabotage. Perhaps an inside attack. We need to get the guests to the emergency shelters.
Yes, of course.
Our first priority is to get the animals back to the enclosures.
It should be the safety of our guests by opening up our emergency shelters.
With one, we get the other. Agreed?
All right.
I agree.
Then see to it. Don't let our dream, my dream, be lost to history. Save the dinosaurs, save the guests, and save Jurassic Park.
Le Saboteur! Unfortunately, they haven't made it so you can't just delete gates, and they haven't made it so that you can't pause.
Even with a few minor setbacks, so... Jurassic Park is thriving. This is in spite of the fact that there are those who would wish to see us fail.
Or take our dinosaurs and our science for their own.
What people experience at Jurassic Park is beyond calculation. Of that, there can be no doubt. Still, I think we can go higher and exceed our own expectations.
We'll get the numbers up in attendance. More guests should improve our ratings.
Yes, as will a higher species count.
Together, we've brought dinosaurs into this world. Now, let's bring the world to the dinosaurs.
I really like this Hammond voice actor. I've got to say, I was genuinely impressed. I know what I did just there was a bit... Was that Rex, right? Yeah. I know what I did just there was a little bit cheesy, but it bloody works. I'll tell you that much. It bloody works. They need to control what you can do a little bit more, because it's so easy to just pause it there. I think they need to make it so during sabotage you can't pause the game, and that maybe you can't delete sabotaged gates or something like that. I don't know. It's hard to... I will say this for them. It's very hard to balance that system without making it super annoying at the same time, you know? Right, what are my guests sad about? Bit of overcrowding, that's fine. Oh, boy. See, this I don't get. Okay, whatever. I might just build medium shops. They're better for your budget. Because they use up less money. And I don't get the feeling we need tons of stuff to make everyone happy here, right? They don't need drinks at all. I'm not even going to build a drink shop. It's very rare that I'll do this. I won't build both, like, all three types. But I think it's the right move. Let's go food. Let's go toys. I'm just going to trust that the red knows what it's talking about. If the red lies to me, well, then the red lied to me. It's not my fault. And I can eschew responsibility, essentially. Right, Euoplocephalus. Very cool. I don't know if I ever released one of these in the in anything other than Sandbox. I'm just going to let you roll on your own, buddy. For now. Let's get these connected up. And I'm assuming there's a bit of a restroom need, stuff like that. Yeah, and security. Security. Your security is our priority. As they say, in the clubs. They do, you know, it's crazy that people just walk up to me and go, your security is our priority. I'm like, yeah, that's great, buddy. What's with the accent? And they're like, I don't know. I don't know where it came from. I was born to wolves. And that's what wolves sound like when you speak English. Do you see how many eggs did we get? 3 eggs, that is maximum egg. It's maximum egg. Anyways, my new favourite saying. Look, they've got plus 30% dominance and plus 30% environmental needs, and it affects the entire territory if they become the alpha. So you're not allowed to be the alpha. Okay, I'm going to name you beta just to make sure. Oh, I amuse myself. I have to amuse someone, right? You'll have power in a second, buddy. Don't you worry about it. Let's take a look at these shops. Minus. Why? Is it just because of configuration? Bloody Nora. We've gone hard on the greens. I'm just going to save the game. I've been having some crashes and they make me sad. So I need to make sure that we're okay. Money's looking okay. We can probably handle a storm as we are. Falafel? Right. Okay. So. We're on. 5,500. Okay, let's see what we can do. Okay. Okay. We're okay. 23k, there we go. Lovely stuff. For a little baby one, that's pretty decent. And there's the storm. As if by clockwork. Books. Hurricane. That was a bit iffy, that one. We'll see. My entire income is about to get absolutely slapped up about its face anyway, so what are you going to do, you know? It's a broken fence. Got to fix that nice and quick. Again, shouldn't be able to do this, as far as I'm concerned. Those Stroofies are gunning for it. Nope. Oh, for God's sake, no power. Let's get that substation back online. Got a little bit of damage over here. One of our parasol offices has taken a hit. A little structure damage over there, and what looks to be a broken fence over there. That's obviously the most important thing. Oh, I thought you weren't meant to. Oh no, that raptor. How did you know? Right, so what we need to do is build up and out, hopefully. The problem is, because fences, I mean, they've tried to combat this with the fences not auto-building instantly. So sometimes it doesn't work and you can't, is that the fence I just built? Shoddy workmanship. Shameful workmanship. Oh, that raptor's on the go. Okay. Fly girls, you know what to do. It's always rain. Rain in the rain is a mad lass. Another fence. Why is it always the raptors? How do they know? Alright, get out of the way so I can fix the bloody fence. Thank you. Rain? Get back in there. Okay, how are we doing? Got a bit of an injury. Oh, that's an easy one to fix though. Nice. Oh my god, right, at least that's a good fence to break. I guess it's because, I don't know what it is. Why is it just the raptors and why do they know where to go? And I actually don't have the answers to these questions. Anywho, I'm going to pop these out. Now they might need a little bit more room. I'm just going to get them in first and we'll see how it goes. But we need more species anyway. I think we just hit 8, so we need another 2. Let's have a look at what else is on the dock. I think Majungasaurus would be cool. Let's get Majunga. And there we go. Cool. Everyone loves a Majungasaurus. Right? Yeah. Rain? It's always rain. It's always rain, go away. Come again another day, as they say. I don't know how you've done this, girl, but I'm very impressed. Oh my god, they're both ruined. Life is pain, ladies. I tell you that life. What is going on here? Leave them alone. They're here to help you, you numpty. Ah! I can see why people struggle on this. I really can. The game throws a lot at you at some points. It really does. It's pretty crazy. And I am becoming less confident in my plan to... Oh, no, that is the best one. 73%, that's sweet. Becoming slightly less confident in my whole get this done in 3 hours. I've still got quite a bit of time left, but I think it's going to be tight, to say the least. Okay, now let's see if these UOPLOs are okay. Population 1, but it won't be. It's weird, because population used to mean something different in the last game. They've changed what it means, essentially. Some ground leaf in there. We need some ground fruit. You're greedy little so-and-sos, aren't you? I'll put some of that over there. I'm just trying not to annoy my other dinosaurs at the same time. Sterecos are okay. Roplos will be okay. Myers are okay. Sweet, we've got a really cool little triple habitat. And the money's climbing back up. How are we doing over here? Looking good. Anything else needed anywhere? All good across the board. Okay, apparently we need shops right at the entrance. I don't think that's a big deal, necessarily. We'll see. Is it 100%? You know it is. You know it is. And then we're going to do a little bit of a scientist rest break. I'd also like to grab a hotel, you see. A hotel, I say. Now, I think the Majunga is going to live here, so I do need to be careful about where I place this. I'm just going to kind of slip it in. Just in there. And Majunga will cross across there, like this line here. And there's not going to be anything else down here. If I need another habitat, which I will because we need one more species anyway, then we'll just put it at the other side, essentially. It's going to get a little bit weird, but... you know, you have to get weird with it. Right? Oh, we need to edit this tour route. Do I want it to go through the whole thing? Oh, I kind of do. It's going to be really annoying to make. I can see that already, but I think it'll be really awesome. Oh, yeah, we need to get these raptors sorted as well. Whoopsie daisy. Alright, we've got a bit to do here. I'm just going to keep it paused just for a second. Rest, and... I'm just going to rest everyone, get them prepped. Okay. What was I doing? Am I changing the tour? So much work. This exhibit, I can't go through that exhibit. We can go through the Rex exhibit. We should go through the Rex one, right? Yeah, of course we should. Of course we blim blamming should. You might be saying to yourself, but best in slot. The pirates don't eat the guests. And to that I say, you've not been hanging around with the right pirates. Or something more cool. Imagine I said something cool. We'll roll with that. Okay, easy does it. I love these new lines. The dot. Who knew a dotted line could be so sexy, honestly? It's crazy. You aren't in water. Shut up. I'll tell you when you're in water, buddy boy. Apparently you're in water. Wow, who knew? No, there is this massive... it's like literally a massive pond right there. Like, no, you're wrong. I think this is the right way. We could push it into Majunga. If I'm totally honest, it doesn't actually matter that much. Shh. But I want it to look cool. Cool things are cool. Okay, so we shouldn't have any problems with this. No, our path capacity is humongous. We are guest comfort. Accommodation rating we're about to fix. Dinosaur welfare is also getting fixed. So we should be back up to 100% pretty soon. Nice! Let's make some Majunkasauruses. Oh, I'm a little poor actually, aren't I? Okay, might have to wait a second. Everyone's at the chill zone. You can go hang out at the chiller zone. Who's that? Is that my uplots? They're just fighting for dominance. Which is fine. Got to establish an alpha. You also have to hope that the one that gets the alpha role isn't the one that creates problems. I bet it is. I bet it bloody is. Can you even check? Oh no, you're docile. You're cool. I like you. Apparently you need more stuff though. That surprises me. Okay, let's see what we can do. A little bit. Okay, there we go. A little bit more. Okay. Sweet. Let's get our raptor out of here. Let's grab our other raptor, get her nicely cured up. Just a momento. Uno momento. Uno momento. You're my welfare specialist. You're my heal boy. They stay around the club. Wait, what? All my dinosaurs are dying. Right, let's grab ourselves this Majungasaurus. We need our fast synthesis. Cool beans. And we need yet another dinosaur species. We need a 10th. What are we going to roll with? Suko is too expensive. Well, a little cheeky compi habitat. Compies, they're cheap and we can have tons of them. Yeah, let's go compi. Compies are cool. Compi can live with the herbivores, actually, if you think about it. Right? It would need sand. It can't live with the Rex, no matter what the game tells you. Antisocial, that's fine. Aggressive, not fine. Aggressive, not fine. Antisocial, that's fine. Okay, we need 1.7 million. I don't think antisocial is fine, but it is what it is. Oh, we're so close to glory. This last half percentage is going to be a little bit of a pain, but we've got about 45 minutes to pull it off, to manage this last little bit. Will you two bloody stop it? I've got enough problems everywhere else. Are you both injured? And so you upload Cephalus down here, also injured, needing help. Can we just, you know, stop? I've only got one paleo medical facility. You know, there's no room left to help you nerds. Oh, no, you're both going to be broken, aren't you? Rain can be medicated, at least. Just chaining together raptors, as per usual. I think most people who play the game will be somewhat familiar with this phenomenon. Phenomenon. Do-do-do-do-do. Phenomenon. Do-do-do-do. Phenomenon. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Phenomenon. Very sorry. Right, the chill zone is required for NM. NM. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, it makes me very happy. They were my faster incubating person, though, weren't they? Yes, that's very sad. MMM. Do, 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 do. I can't even get this. God's sake. MM, I need you. You're the only one who can help. And it's also because we've got someone on medical as well. It's part of the problem. Do I need anything anywhere? I mean, there's a little call for a shop down here. I'm not... Oh my god, what is going on? This is why I don't buy bloody dominant creatures. I'm not buying two Majungas. I'm going to get one. Or, the interesting thing is, the actual synthesis is pretty cheap. So in theory, we can just do this. We're so close! We're so close! Fly girls, over here, and then probably over here as well, any second now, I'm sure. Oh god. This is an annoying system. I know there are slightly ways around it if you pick the right genetics. As far as I'm concerned, the system needs fixing. It's too much. It feels like you're constantly shipping dinosaurs back and forth, and it's not an enjoyable experience, to be honest with you folks. What have we got? Anything cool? Oh, that's a humble. Plus 30% dominance. Why are you so dominant? Just be cool like me. All aggressive. What was the other one? Are any of you chill? None of you are chill. Can I just scrap all these eggs? I'm gonna get two chill Majungasauruses. It's only costing me 400,000 a pop. It's genuinely not that big a deal to keep trying, you know, until we get another chill one. Because look at how much work I'm having to do here. It's maddening. It really is. Delivery complete. I don't want to keep doing it, you know? Come on, good egg. Wait, that was the other one. Come on, good egg. I'm going to keep going. I've committed to the ideals now. I will have two cool Majungasauruses. The coolest Majungasauruses you ever did see. This one we can take. I'm just going to take this one here. People from around the world will look at my Majungasaurus and weep for its glory. They'll be like, wow, that's good Majungasaurus. I mean, yeah, I know. It's great. Made it myself. Come on. Yes, there we go. That's what we're looking for, baby. Good stuff. Okay. And we should be done as well. Annoyingly, I've got the incubator healing a dinosaur. I've got the healer incubating a dinosaur. Okay, cool. This is actually not an exhibit quite yet, so let's just go ahead and actually make this slightly less dangerous, I think, is a good idea. Again, probably doesn't have to be gigantic. I'll do. Oh, I forgot we were getting compies as well. I kind of got distracted by the madness of my 25 dead dinosaurs. How are we doing? How are we looking? Not bad. Not bad at all. One more should be the ticket. Let's send out another expo. That's what we're going to start calling them, because we're a cool guy. Oh, don't. My other guy's busy there. No, it's fine. I've got the bloody BMBN song in my head now. BMBN. And now you can all have it in your head as well. BMBN. Oh, that yeah, that Fuming Gallery, that's absolutely fine on its own. Give me my half star! Wait, we still need one dinosaur species anyway, so there's like no point worrying about the half star, in a way. Until we get that extra thingamajiggy. How are we feeling? Bit of forest? We can do that. Bit of forest door. Put that in the corner. Bend it in there a little bit. Lovely. Lovely. And a little bit more. Bam. And we need a little bit of rock. A little bit of rock. He wants to rock out. There you go. Lovely. Right. Euoplocephalus ready to go. And then there's a raptor. Oddly enough. Injured. Who'd have thunk it? Who could possibly have seen that coming? A surprise, to be sure. Not a welcome one. Compy's gonna hit. It's enough, anyway. Across all of this here, it's enough, so. We can probably stop now. I'm hoping between the Compy and the Majunga, we can kind of nail this and be done. Let's grab our second one. I should have done different colours, actually. So rarely do I make two separate dinosaurs from the same, like, not using the same clutch that I'm just not used to doing it. I always make, like, several dinosaurs at once. I really want a random skin option. I think that'd be really cool. Oh, I spend all my time in menus. How are we doing? There we go, there we go. I'm gonna make some cash at least. Not that much, actually, but a little bit. Oh, these are worth a shark! Hint, hint! No, but you never know. I think we'll get a Megalodon by the time this game is done. I predict a Megalodon by the end. That's a cool looking Majungasaurus, actually. Oh, buddy, how you living? Living large and in charge? I'm gonna call you Kevin. This will be an old school reference for those of you who are the correct age. This is a really ugly exhibit as well. Something needs to be done about this. Stop fighting! I literally said, this is why I don't do this. This is why I don't pick dinosaurs with dominant traits, because they just fight for dominance constantly, and it's really annoying. Perry. Kevin and Perry. And they went large. It's super, super, super irritating. It really is. It's way too much. Now you're ill. And I love you, and I don't want you to be sick. Dummy. You're illin. I'm chilling. I don't appreciate it. What is going on here? You're injured as well. You've got organ trauma. Ah! I'm never going to get good welfare because my dinosaurs are constantly dead. Let's make some compies. Bloody Nora. And then the compies at least can have a nice tiny little baby exhibit over here at the side. Doesn't need to be something big at all for the compies. Actually, it's probably better if it isn't, actually. It's funny, you read vehicle under fret, you think, oh, that's bad. It's not something you have to worry about. Your dinosaurs don't threaten the vehicles. They kill each other way more. They're much more interested in murdering each other than they are in anything else at all. Never mind food and sex and water and all these things that people like and need to survive. Well, you know what I mean. None of that matters. Just murder. It's cold-blooded murder. What are you? You're a compy. Let's get eight of them. Compies, I'm going to assume, are cool. Compies are always cool. Compies are chill. From now on, my parks are going to be nothing but compies. I'm going to have thousands of compies. That'll teach them. From now on, right, this is the new rule. If you come into my park and you fight all the time, you're not allowed in the next park. So Euoplocephalus is out, okay? Velociraptor is also out. Although it is the Lost Worlds next, and that feels like I should have a Velociraptor, but no, they don't deserve it. What's going on here? Oh, you're getting treated. Ugh. Tired of that goddamn attitude. Oh, that was really quick. Okay, this might be a little bit of work. You can squeeze them all in there, no problem. And I know for a fact that compies love meat, for one. Meat, but they also like sand, I believe. I actually really like how the sand looks. Like, the Vex exhibit over there, I think it looks really cool. Nothing fancy, don't get me wrong, but there's something about it that just... this should be Bobies, I think, actually. Yeah. There's something about it that's very evocative, you know? Don't be a storm. Don't be a storm. I'm fine with big, wet dinosaurs. Not with anything else. Look, they've got umbrellas, ladies and gentlemen. They have umbrellas. Not many of them, admittedly, but some of them. This man, this Chad, he's not actually holding it. He's glued it to his wrist, just in case, you know? That way he never loses it. He's very clever, okay? Don't doubt the man. The man knows more than any of us will ever know. He wasn't just born in the rain. He was... Wait, no. You learned from the rain. He was born in it, molded by it. Why aren't you being transferred? Well, apparently you're bloody not. Oh, it's because they're delivering like 25 compies. Okay. The rain does hurt your park racing a little bit. That's why it's dropped. It'll pick back up very soon. It will pick back up very soon, game. You hear me? Be happy? We're happy, we just need some more friends. Don't we all? You know, wholesome moment. Any chance you want to work there? I think it's already registered, isn't it? I'm just being very impatient, which is very much unlike me. not like me at all. No. Right. Come on, you. I think it's particularly bad when you've got two that have the dominant trait, because they want to fight for dominance constantly. You know? That makes sense. I think the system makes sense. It just annoys me. Oh, whoa. What's going on here? Get these buildings sorted. Asset delivery confirmed. Okay. 100% appeal. 100%. Dinosaurs as good as they can get. That's what appeal means. It means dinosaurs. Guests. 100% near enough. This is a bit rough, dinosaur welfare, but it'll get better. So all I can do now to get 5 stars, the only thing I can do is wait a little bit, make my dinosaurs happier, that will help. But also, shops, I guess. Like, they need some food there, apparently. Some drinks. You said you didn't need drinks! That's why I didn't give you one! You cheeky blighters. Right, I'm gonna put in a medium drink amenity. We're gonna get a little bit messy here. But it's for a good cause. I'm just trying to get things done. I'm very close to hitting this 5-star marker within my time limit that I set myself, so I'm quite excited about that as an ideal. I need a... Oh, that was action figures. Is that meant to be drinks? That was meant to be drinks. God, it's crowded instantly. Bloody Nora, people are eager beavers. Smoothies. Skeleton display. Yup, I think we'll be grabbing that. Cheeky little blighter. And then we need a little bit of... See, yeah, we got 29. Extra 35k right there. Bingo, bango. We are so close to glory, ladies and gentlemen. So close. So close. I think we can... Maybe a little food shop in here. I've got to say, I like the new system that it's just money-based. I think that's cool. I think it's maybe a little bit too shop-focused. They are hyper-important. I mean, they always were, but now it feels a little bit crazy, you know? We'll see what we can do. Oh, we're so close. I'm going to do this in about... Oh, we're so close to the timer as well. I think I said an hour and 15, but like an hour total was more what I had in mind as an aim. So 26. What do I need? I need yellow. 27, 32. Come on. Please. I'm so close. It's going up! Oh my god, this is so... Alright, I'm gonna save it just in case. Glory awaits. Glory, glory, hallelujah. How much money do I need? I need 31k more. Okay. Okay, I'm just going to let it go for just a second. What I'm more paranoid about is a bloody... No, stop! Oh, you're not. Oh, whoopsie daisy. Sorry, Ellen. Acknowledging asset collection request. I mean, my thingy, my rain's injured as well. For God's sake. But my appeal is over 4k anyway. We're over 100k, 4k, so we're fine. This is not an issue, even if it's lower because of some things. Guest comfort's pretty good. I just need to find a place where I can make some cash. I guess over here. Alright, let's give it a go. I think small? I'm gonna try small to start, and we'll go from there. We might need to change this up. But the problem with the big ones is they cost more. And I don't think we're gonna get tons of guests here, right? So, I don't think we necessarily want to, someone else, what is going on with my raptors? Stop it! Get along with your sisters, alright? Wait, did you not even get checked? Oh, you're about to. Okay. I'm so close. So damn close. Okay, right, this kind of sucks, but maybe we can fix it. I'm not convinced we can, if I'm honest with you. Huh? It's all negative. But they want food, it says. I mean, this is making a bit of money, but not much. Bit more. Okay, okay. Okay, I mean, that's making cash. Game, please! I'm so close! They're gonna ruin my beautiful timing. It was gonna be so perfect. I was actually gonna pull it off, and in the last second, it's just, I'm really struggling. 28k to go. Are these medium? Oh, they're large. Why are you large? Be small. No one needs anything! Right, okay. Maybe we can try a toy shop here. I don't think it's going to do much, though. Right, we need to delete this one. If it's not going to make any money, I can't have it, right? At the end of the day. And it doesn't look like it'll make money no matter what I do, so... It's only minus 1,000, so I'm not going to worry too much about that. Unless we get to, like, within 1,000, basically. I'm giving myself the next 12 minutes. I'm giving myself till the hour mark to pull this off. I'm going to do this. God as my witness. Same problem. Like, you can't demand shops from me and they're not bloody use them, you cheeky little blighters. You're actually costing me money. 35k away. Maybe we can up the restroom coverage, I guess. I mean, what would have helped is higher value dinosaurs, to an extent. Like, going for the compies at the end and stuff like that, you know. Restrooms. Where are we looking a bit ropey? We're looking a little ropey over here. We'll squeeze one in there, maybe. Oh, I don't know about that, though. Oh. That'll be fine. Put it there. I'm going to add a new amenity. I haven't really thought about whether this will work, because it seems like there's no demand for it, right? But there's no amenities here near this viewing gallery, so I'm just going to stick down a medium something. There's no plan here quite yet. This is just a test. I'm a little worried that what I'm going to have to do is make another exhibit. And that will prevent me from reaching my goal. So we've got another, what, 1.3, 2.5k we can make there, if need be. 24k away. 24k away. Life is a madness, ladies and gentlemen. An absolute madness. How is this gonna... I'm gonna let that run for a little bit, but I just don't see that going well. I don't really know what to do. I actually don't know what to... I'm a little bit flummoxed. I really am. I mean, they want... I don't see how that's going to work either. I genuinely am a little confused right now. Like, what is my plan? How do I make this last 24k? It's such a small amount of money. And we've got a little bit there because we can get rid of that. I guess I should because I'm not doing anything. And that are both minus as well. So in theory, that'll mean more money. Look at it! It's 5 stars! Just give me it! And the thing is, adding more dinosaurs isn't going to help. This isn't perfect. We need better shelter coverage. Let's get the shelter coverage up. I guess. Oh god, that's gonna be... Now, I'll put a bunker in here. And... over here. Somehow, question mark. Bloody Nora. You have to make your parks an absolute mess to pull this off at the end. I can't get a bunker in there. There's no way. There's no room! Unless, this is a bit cheeky, what I'm gonna do actually, I'm gonna cut into the Majungasaurus habitat and put the bunker there. I would call that cheeky, personally. Oh! Yes! There we go! 8 minutes to spare! Maybe a little bit more. That, I tell you what, it was probably that bunker over there that did it. God, that was tight though. You have to just, okay, so let's talk about that. So we did it, 5 stars, Jurassic Park, under 3 hours. Quite proud of myself, not gonna lie. I said I wanted to do it, and I did it. It was a little touch and go, but we did it. I do think this is a problem. You really have to, I mean, look at the building coverage I've got here to make this happen. There's no way this is how it should be. I do think this might be a balance issue more than anything else. A lot of people have found Jurassic Park really hard, and I think it's overtuned in terms of the, maybe the money you need and the dinosaur ranking you can get. So maybe you need a little bit too much money and you can't get... Like, it'd be nice if there was room in the dinosaur rankings for another exhibit, because that would help you make more money in the first place. So I think that needs changing. There is one thing I want to check. Also, I have so much money. I haven't really tried this out. Does changing these paths increase your income? So we're on 1,008,000. So I'm just going to replace all these central paths. This is just a test for me, really, because I want to know if the luxury pathing does anything, if there's any point to it. I don't think there is, but I can't say that for sure. I haven't experimented. Not since college, anyway. Alright, I'm just going to do the main pathways. I'm just going to do bloody everything. I've got tons of cash anyway, who cares? Maybe this is a trick I was missing. Maybe luxury paths, when you're struggling at the end, maybe these are the way to go. So, you know, let's find out, basically. I totally accept that this could have been better laid out, but I feel like the game still expected a little bit too much from me, you know? Saying that, you know, I've done this twice now. This is the second time I 5-starred this, and it was easier last time. I don't really know why, but it definitely was. We need to not be inside each other. Thank you. Okay, well, I've just lost a star, but that'll climb back now. It's just because everything gets sort of disconnected. It should be fine. Give it a moment. Do a little bit of science. Okay, back up to 5, as you can see. I mean, it's up. I don't know if that naturally would have gone up anyway. We're 40k over. It's tight though. I I would have really struggled to squeeze any more money out of this. You know, you've heard me for the last 10 minutes. I've been a little bit lost as to what to do, but... Hey, it doesn't matter, we made it. Ladies and gentlemen, that is how you 5-star Chaos Theory Jurassic Park in under 3 hours. I'll take a little bow, thank you very much. I'd love to say this was a tutorial. I will say the first 2 hours are a tutorial. I'd say this third hour is more like... little tips on, I guess, how to scrape that last few pounds. Make sure all your coverages are 100%. And I think the most important thing, actually, more than anything else, is just experiment with your shops. You know, keep placing them in different places, experiment with different modules, blah, 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 blah. Just eke out every penny you can. I think I could have gone back to some of these shops, like the Cool Beads, which I forgot we named. And maybe there's a combo out here that makes me more money than the 67k I've got. You know, maybe there's a way to organize this to make more. See there, 70. That might not seem like a big difference. It's dropped even the but 1,000 here, 1,000 there. It's a big deal at the end. It really is. Either way, thank you so much for joining me. Join me in the next video as we tackle the Lost World Chaos Theory. That'll be on Monday. As I say, I have already started that one, and that was a while ago, so I might be a little bit touch and go for the first couple of episodes on that. That'll be less of a tutorial, but I'm going to take what I've learned here and hopefully apply it to the Lost World, and we'll get the rest of that done. Thanks for joining me. Cheers much of as always. Please do throw me a like if you've enjoyed this rather crazy little playthrough. I'll see you lovely folks next time. Cheers much of as always. Bye-bye. Reaching out.